Isaac Newton. Biography of Isaac Newton, the genius scientist behind the theory of gravity and Newton's laws. Getting to know Sir Isaac Newton. Isaac Newton was a star of physics, mathematics, and astronomy. Not only in his time, even until now. He was born in Woolsthorpe, Lincolnshire, England, on January 4, 1643. His father is also named after him, while his mother's name is Hannah Asco. 3 months before his birth, his father died. Newton lived with his grandmother because his mother remarried to his stepfather. Named Barnabas Smith, a wealthy pastor. Entering preparation for university, Newton sent his mother to a grammar school at Grantham, England. It was there that Newton showed talent in mechanical and engineering skills. He was even able to build machine models, such as clocks and windmills. Some time later, he began his studies at Trinity College, Cambridge. At a time when the scientific revolution was taking place. Unlike the previous period that still exists with the geocentric system of the universe. The results of the thoughts of Aristotle and Plato, at this time, astronomers including Nicolaus Copernicus and Johannes Kepler, have described the heliocentric system of the universe. In fact, Galileo Galilei had set the foundation for the mathematical science of motion. This development gave a lot of influence for the thinking of Isaac Newton. The apple and Isaac Newton's theory of gravity. Do you still remember the events of Isaac Newton's apple? Not. The incident is called the event that inspired Sir Isaac Newton to find his theory of gravity. At one time, when Newton was conceptualizing the universe. What makes the moon around the earth and the earth around the sun? That's what Newton thought at the time. Isaac Newton firmly believed that something caused. The two events of the universe took place. Like a sign, the apple fell from the branch of the tree he was sitting on in the right place. He also thought and believed that the cause of the falling apple was the same thing as the cause. The moon revolves around the earth and the earth revolves around the sun. The scientist strongly believes there is an attractive force between two objects which then he called gravity. Newton understood an object with a greater mass would attract objects with less mass. That's why the apple fell to the ground towards the earth. Because the mass of the earth is much greater than the mass of the apple. With this theory, it can explain why humans don't float in the air. The apple and Isaac Newton's theory of gravity. Do you still remember the events of Isaac Newton's apple? Not. Newton's law. You need to know, it turns out that it's not only the theory of gravity, you know. Isaac Newton's discovery. He also discovered other theories, including Newton's laws which are still being studied today. Basically, Newton's laws are mathematical formulas that explain how an object moves when a force acts on the object. This law was written in his book entitled Principia, which was published in 1687. When he was professor of mathematics at Trinity College, Cambridge. Newton's laws consist of Newton's first law, Newton's second law, and Newton's third law. Newton's first law. Newton's first law states that if the resultant force acting on an object is zero, then an object that was initially at rest will remain at rest forever. Besides that, an object that initially moves in a straight line will also always move in a straight line. Fixed speed rule. In physics, Newton's first law is also known as the law of inertia / inertia can mathematically be written with the formula F equals zero. Newton's second law. Newton's second law states that the acceleration of an object is directly proportional to the net force that works well, and is inversely proportional to the mass of the object. Meanwhile, the direction of acceleration will be the same as the direction of the net force acting properly. The formula for Newton's second law is F equals m.a, where F is the force, n m is the mass of the object, kg, and a is the acceleration, m/s2. Newton's third law. Newton's third law states that if an object is pulled, then the object will push or pull evenly in the opposite direction. In simple terms, this third law is also known as the action-reaction force. Another discovery of Sir Isaac Newton. Sir Isaac Newton also had other discoveries. Friends, here are some of them. In optics, his discoveries about the composition of white light integrated the phenomenon into the science of light and laid the foundation for modern physical optics. In mechanics, his three laws of motion, the basic principles of modern physics, resulted in the formulation of the law of universal gravitation. In mathematics, Isaac Newton discovered calculus calculations that were able to calculate numbers up to the smallest. The fruit of his thoughts was also written in a book entitled Philosophiae Naturalis Principia Mathematica. Mathematical Principles of Natural Philosophy, 1687, and became one of the most important single works in the history of modern science. Even though it's gone, Sir Isaac Newton's discoveries and ideas in the natural sciences are still useful so far. Let's continue to learn to be the next Newton with access in the study room. Learning becomes more exciting and fun.